Opry Live, a full hour of your country music favorites with tonight's host, Johnny Russell, along with Jim Nabors, Billy Gilman, Ricky Skaggs, Del Reeves, Don Williams, and Pam Tillis. And now from the Grand Ole Opry Wings, here's the MC of tonight's show, Keith Bilbrey.
Oh, and what a show we have for you tonight. As you mentioned, the Jim Nabors, Don Williams. Right now, here's Bill Anderson.
He's 11 years old. He's got the hottest selling record in country music. His first CD will be out next week. And everybody in town is talking about this boy, and he's driving them crazy. Would you say hello to Mr. Billy Gilbert?
Thank you.
Bowman. That's unbelievable. I mean, and those weren't easy songs to sing, and he did such a great job. This was his first appearance on the Grand Ole Opry. He has a new CD next week. And like I said, this is the hottest selling single in country music, Billy Gilman. We'll be back in just a minute.
Nice. Miss Dennis, I hope that you'll accept my humble apology for interrupting you. But I'm here to speak in behalf of the entire Grand Ole Opry cast and Grand Ole Opry management by extending to you an invitation to become a regular member of our Grand Ole Opry family. What do you think about that? Think about it, because you will be here on August 26th, and that's when we'll make it official.
I love now, it. Thank you so much.
Keep that so you won't forget about it. Thank you.
Thank you, little Jimmy Dickens. Oh, I love it. This is so perfect.
We'll hear some more from Pam in just a minute, but we'll take a break for a commercial right now.
When he was 5 years old, and I'm so proud of Billy, and the beat goes on, y'all.